You ever, and then it, and you can't, oh, there's a trash can, dang it. Well, that's unfortunate. Did some chores with my mom today, got me some new headphones, some nice ones. It was like a double pack or something. Grandma sent me a card because she thought I graduated, but I didn't. Look at this. Wait, let's see. Whoa! It's like a sticky thing. Ah! We went to IG Vans to get something from the mail. Or for the mail, and this guy, this truck just flew in, parks as close as he can to us, then he gets out and tags my mom's car door with his door, and just walks away, and there was a mark on it. So I did the normal thing, and I back kicked his car, the truck that he was in, came back out, and then I saw the actual mark, and I told my mom, and she's like, ugh, asshole. So then I hopped a loogie on his door. Because he deserved it. Yeah, like, he flies in on his phone, talking, douchebag style, really close. I can't even get out of the car. I'm looking at him, like, straight at him, like, hey, dude, I have the right way to get out. And, so yeah, he deserved it. Douchebags just deserve what they have coming to them. So anyways, my day's going good. Tomorrow is Father's Day. Hope everybody's celebrating how awesome their father is. We'll do a one take Sunday tomorrow because it is Sunday and it's Father's Day and I want to hang out with my dad. And so, yeah. What are your guys' plans for the rest of the summer? Dumb question. So, yeah, I just wanted to give you guys an update on what was going on today. I see a cool thing. Oh, whoops. How's this possible? Oh, it's because I sawed straight through his back. Chunked his head, Lizzie. Watching YouTube videos, just chilling. Waiting for my dad to get home. Tomorrow's Father's Day, by the way. You all probably knew that. So everyone say Happy Father's Day to every father that they love. So, yeah. What's up, everybody? Got some new headphones. Freaking awesome. Yes! I'm recording. Don't cuss. No, don't cuss. I'm trying to record a vlog. Thank you.
I love you.
Love you. Mom. Love you. Love you more. So anyways. Got some headphones from my lovely mama. She's really nice. I can't ask her for anything. You know when parents say that when they get you like four different things. They're like, don't ask me for anything else. So they came with this. These nice headphones. They're freaking loud. And they also came with these. It was like a double pack. It was freaking awesome. So yeah. You saw the death of the Lego guy. He fell on a knife. That's what we'll tell the cops. So yeah, just want to give you guys an update and tell you that's the vlog today, and to have an awesome Father's Day tomorrow, because it's going to be short, it's going to be a short vlog tomorrow, not Father's Day, for sure, but anyways, so what's up? Please. Anyways, that's the vlog. I'm watching some Grad Life. Apparently, God, he got almighty, sunburned so on his legs.
Oh, this is bad. Go out and hit on the dudes for me.
He's talking to his girlfriend. Grad life. If you guys watch YouTube videos, go to grad life. Anyways, I mean, I sound like a hypocrite because I'm like, Mom, don't cuss, and then I got. Oh. Got distracted by the TV. Anyways, yeah, I just want to say I'm a hypocrite, and I'm going to upload the vlog, so later.